Hello friends, in the pest management, first of all we are going to discuss about the agriculture pest, that those pests which are associated to the agriculture field and cause severe damage to the crops, of which first we focused is the pest of the cotton. In short, we discuss about the Gossypium or the cotton. Cotton is a natural plant fiber which grows around the seed of the cotton plant. The use of the cotton has a long tradition in clothing industry due to its desirable characteristics. The major cotton producing countries are USA, China, India, Pakistan, Uzbekistan, Turkey, Brazil, Greece, Argentina and Egypt. These all the 10 countries which contribute about the 85% of the global cotton production. And among that 10 is the number one largest producer of the cotton in the world is our India. These are the four different species of the cotton which are cultivated globally. While that all the four species in India are cultivated in different states, that is Gossypium arboretum, Gossypium herbaceum, both are the Asiatic cotton, which is that old world cotton. Another two species, that is a Gossypium hirsutum, is the American cotton, and Gossypium barbadens is the Egyptian cotton, and that last two, Gossypium hirsutum and the Gossypium barbadens, are the new world cotton species. The total global potential loss due to pest is more than 80% in the cotton production. More than 1,326 species of insects have been reported attacking the cotton, that is, acts as a pest over all the world. Among these, in India, 162 species have been recorded as a pest. And among that species, only 15 species are called the major pest, while remaining are the minor pest. In the cotton ecosystem, the introduction of the BT cotton has caused the changes in insect pest complex, which cause the incidence of the bollworm, that is American bollworm, pink bollworm and spotted bollworm, is low on BT cotton. That is, their effect which is very low on the BT cotton. However, BT cotton does not provide effective control of the tobacco caterpillar and sucking pest as aphids, white fly and the mealybug. That is, these are the pests which cause the severe damage to the BT cotton. Now, these are the certain pests of the cotton, that is a pink bollworm, spotted bollworm, cotton jacid, red cotton bug, that is a Dysdercus coenigii, red cotton bug, another species of the Dysdercus, that is cingulatus, cotton white fly, cotton budworm and the cotton aphid. First is the pest of the cotton, that is Pectinophora gossypiella. Most toward the systematic position, class Insecta, order Lepidoptera, that is a moth, we say that, family Gelechidae, genus Pectinophora and species Gossypiella. This is the adult Pectinophora gossypiella. The host plant, that is the cotton, is of this cotton bollworm or the pink bollworm. Now, mark of the identification. What is the special markings? That is larva. Young larvae are tiny. Tiny means that is small, white caterpillars with dark brown heads. But when they feed on the cotton bolls or when they mature, certain changes which are observed, they have wide transverse pink bands on the back of their body. Adults, it is a small, deep brown in color. It has black spotted forewings and fringe hindwings. Look at that. These are the fringe border is of the hindwings which is observed. Now, the life cycle of this pest. The life cycle started in two distinct periods in a year. That is from May to June, that is a one period, and July to August, that is a another period. The female lays whitish flat eggs laid singly on the tender leaves, flowers or immature balls, and she lays around the 125 eggs. After 3 to 7 days, that is a hatching period, the larvae which is emerges out and continuously feeds on the foliage as well as the green cotton balls and turn into the pink color. They bore into the balls. The holes of the entry soon heal up and the larvae feed on the content of the ball and the connecting seeds. Total 3 instars which are observed in the life cycle of this pest. The full grown larvae comes out of the holes. Full grown larvae, which takes around the 8 to 40 days, depends on the environmental or the climatic condition. And after the completion of the larva, that is a full grown larvae, which comes out from that hole for the pupation, and it moves toward the ground among the fallen leaves, balls, or even the debris. That is the pupation period observed under the soil. Within a week or more, the moth emerges out and to start again the life cycle. That is, 4 different stages are present in that pest, starting from the egg, larva, pupa, and the adult. Now, the next point is the nature of the damage. The pink bollworm is the most serious major pest of the cotton in the world. The damage is caused by the caterpillars only. Majority of larvae keep feeding inside the balls. That is, they continuously feed internal material of the balls. They cut window holes in the 2 adjacent seeds and join them together, forming the double seeds, and that double seed which decline the seed quality. That is, when they enter the balls, the adjoining seeds, when they selected, they form the hole in between that and they join together to form the double seeds, and that double seeds, there is no any germination of that seeds. In addition to that, they cause severe damage, as around 52 to 89% of premature shedding of the buds and the balls. The damaged seed cotton gives a lower ginning percentage, lower oil extraction, and inferior spinning quality. How to control that pest when we are using the cultural methods? First is the collected, infested, and the fallen balls, leaves, and sticks should be burned. Deep plodging during January, February before the sowing. would kill the hibernating larvae. Seeds should be sun-dried to kill the caterpillars in the double seeds. After the cultural methods, we can use the chemical methods by using the certain insecticides as endosulfan, endrin or carbaryl. Fumigation of the seeds in the ginning factories by using CH3Br or tablets of the aluminium phosphide, which also effective to control the pest. After that, the third agent also important or method also important, that is a biocontrol or biological control. The eggs are preyed by the anthocorid bug, that name is the Aureus lantilus. If we implant that Aureus lantilus in that area which is infected by this pest, that bug, they feeds on the eggs of that pest. The larvae which are parasitized by wasp, that name is the Bracon lefroy, Apantelis species, and the mite Pediculoides ventriculosus, which also effective to control the larval forms of the pest. Thank you.